was 'cause I'm the hungry man. I believe you were doing me wrong, and now I know. I believe you were doing me wrong, and now I know. 'Cause the harder I work, the faster my money go. Well, I said shake, rattle and roll. I said shake, rattle and roll.
So, death drawing is an alternative life drawing class. So it's getting rid of boring, sort of static life drawing classes that are really dull, and it's injecting some fun into it and some kind of macabre theatricality. So, and it's basically for anyone that, you know, it's not just for artists, it's not just people that think they can draw, it's for anyone to just come along, enjoy experimenting, making some marks, and hopefully we're just trying to provide some kind of inspiring scenes. So that people, yeah, will actually be inspired to do some good drawing.
It's life drawing with atmosphere. I mean, with a twist and costume. Sun comes shining through. You
heard him dresses, sun comes shining through. It's been a couple of months that we've done death drawing, but before that we were running for about a year, as we were called Swallows and Amazons before. And then our Halloween one went so well that we thought, let's carry on with the sort of gore and the bloodiness, because everyone really liked that. And that's when we changed it to death drawing.
I don't have to be nude for this event, but I've done it before for when I've been painted gold and things like that. And it's kind of difficult if you're the only person naked, because it feels like everyone's staring at you. But if you're with a group, like six other people, it's you're part of a crowd, and so it's a lot easier. The other way that really makes it more comfortable is if you have a couple of drinks beforehand. That's makes it smooth sailing, I think.
I think death drawing is for anyone. I've seen people come along that said, oh, you know, I haven't drawn for years, I can't draw. And then, they've done these amazing, like, even if it's just like stick figures, like attacking each other, or sort of a really kind of cartoon style, or people just enjoying just getting messy with charcoal. I think that, yeah, by the end, hopefully everyone's kind of a bit more comfortable with making marks and sort of, yeah, isn't as scared of drawing. So. I said, shake, rattle, roll.